So what did you want? 176, right? Okay, you're supposed to find the frequency.